Welcome, ladies and gentlemen. Thank you so much for your genuine support in this broadcast. I don't take it for granted. Jeremiah Kioni confirming to the country that President Ruto have sold Jomo Kenyatta International Airport. Speaking today, launching Azimio opposition, he exposed Ruto's government with an evidence indicating that Ruto administration have done away with our airport. And let's listen to him.
Aya, mambo mawili matatu. JKIA, Jomo Kenyatta International Airport. Hello? Imeuzwa bila bunge kuulizwa. Hata sijui kama wangeulizwa wangejua. Lakini iliuzwa. Ruto ameuza. We want to tell those who bought, be very careful. When we come to power, we will not recognize that sale. Hii ni barabara kule Kisi.
Now,
Ruto was there launching it.
You've listened to that video clip I've just displayed. That is what Jeremiah Kioni have said. Kenyans, what is worrying me here is that, why is Jeremiah Kioni saying this right now? Why couldn't he say it earlier? Because you have that evidence. In fact, I analyzed that. I told you that there is looming crisis that someone want, that some group want to sell Jomo Kenyatta International Airport. But why is he bringing it right at this point where we are now having a crisis as a country, in the country, by the way? It means that Jeremiah Kioni is having a political target. And this political target is what have brought us down as a country. When you have such mentality, intimidating the government and even attacking the government, then the government will not be able to grow. And if you have enough evidence proving that Jomo Kenyatta International Airport have been sold, then let him come and tell Kenyans publicly, in fact, on our well details, rather than just saying, number ya tatu ama ya mwisho, ati Jomo Kenyatta imeuzwa. Ruto had even said it, saying that there are some people saying that Jomo Kenyatta was sold. But there's no evidence indicating that Jomo Kenyatta International Airport have been sold. They are just speaking as if it is just a looming crisis. The reason why I've decided to display this video is for you to understand where Jeremiah Kioni is aiming to. Because there seems to be a political battle rising up between Jeremiah Kioni and even Azimio coalition, together with Kalonzo Musyoka and the group. And I can as well testify today that this is just a political bitterness. Jeremiah Kioni is trying to revoke Ruto's government. Because I know, as a normal human being, I know very well that Ruto cannot sell Jomo Kenyatta International Airport. It is very difficult, very difficult. Let us not always try to intimidate or to entice Kenyans with a negative news report. But let us be frank and tell Kenyans the truth. Because we recall some years back or some months back how Jeremiah Kioni and the group used to talk. But because Raila Odinga have joined Ruto's administration, assisting the government, so they are trying to erupt and coming up with political bitterness by saying that ati tukiwa kwa power, we will not allow this to happen. Na kama kuna evidence, let him come out publicly and tell Kenyans. Kama Jomo Kenyatta airport imeuzwa. Juu hizi siasa zapata potea ndiyo tunajaribu kulimit. Because no one can wake up very early in the morning. Kenyans are paying taxes. We are being ruled by rules and regulation under our constitution. We don't expect this to happen. Kenyans are suffering, some are starving. Even the president himself is aware of that. But now, because there is no opposition, because you are now in opposition, does not mean you come up with fake news. In fact, I drafted for you guys evidence proving that Jomo Kenyatta International Airport have not been sold. I said it just 4 weeks ago. So I was not mad to come up with that update. But you see, Jeremiah Kioni is forming a political stage, whether you like it or not, to ensure that he demean William Ruto's administration, which it was late because they were the people who disobeyed, they were the people who were against some years back against Raila Odinga. Walikuwa wanasema Raila hajatahiriwa. Sasa saa hii, juu Raila ameingia kusaidia na serikali, unatafuta njia ingine ya kuweka majina ya mtu mbaya ati amefanya hii, amefanya hii. Hata wewe jiulize, Jomo Kenyatta International Airport inaanza kuuzwa aje? Wanaweza uza aje? Yes, the president can sell it. But hapo ndio, everything is happening. It is international airport. Belongs to Kenyans. Kenyans pay tax. Millions of Kenyans work in Jomo Kenyatta International Airport. So, itafanyika aje Ruto amuke tu asubuhi aende atoke Ikulu aende auze Jomo Kenyatta International Airport. Not that I'm supporting Ruto, but let us avoid all this political drama as a country. Kama kuna evidence sina ubaya, akuje kwa public, akuje aseme hivi na hivi, I name the group people who have been sold to, which price, and so on and so on. But if we carry on this way as a country, we are going to take this country into a very serious war. Because politicians only having their own political potential and determination. You are being enticed, ni kama we panga laini upewe 500. But at the end, we mwanasiasa ndiye anatajirika. We mwenye unahangaika na familia yako. And this is a political drama. It has never been happened. Even Kenyatta, the late, I've never thought of this. Even several leaders who are now 8 feet under the ground, I've never thought of selling even Jomo Kenyatta International Airport. Never on earth. Hata mimi nikiwe rais sahi, siwezi amua. Kuuza Jomo Kenyatta ni kama umeuza Kenya. If Jeremiah Kioni want to be a strong opposition, let him form opposition, good opposition. Let him form a strong opposition rather than coming up with all these dramas and issues that this and that have to happen. Anyway, that is what seems to happen, and you have said it. And I know the government, I request the government investigators to do that research. In any case, our Jomo Kenyatta International Airport have been sold with immediate effect. Because we don't want all these dramas. Na kama imeuzwa pia, watuambie hizo pesa wamepeleka wapi. Na wako na nia gani na Kenya. Juu Mkenya hawezi amka asubuhi, kutoil, alipe tax, we mwenyewe unataka kubenefit. Wanasiasa washatumika wa Kenya sana. Miaka mingi sana. And this is not the best time, this is not the best time to intimidate Kenyans or to misuse Kenyans. We want a country where we develop ourselves, we grow, we even bring skills in our brain to expand and ensure that economy is okay. I rest my case at that point. That is what I had to share with you at this hour. I wish you all the best. Thank you and bye-bye. Please consider to subscribe to this YouTube channel and like my videos, watch, share, and give us your opinion at the comment section below. Thank you.